really worried my camera's gonna like fall off of this post of my hand near it. These challenges are supposed to be fun, you know, and for some people, some of these challenges would be like amazing and fun. I'm sorry, Autumn, but I don't like wearing makeup at all. It's not fun for me. It's not that I don't like how I look with makeup on, it's that I hate feeling layered and fake. And I don't, wearing makeup makes me feel kind of fake, and I don't want to put it on, and I don't want to have to take it off afterwards. So I'm going to pass the challenge on to someone else who might enjoy it more. Okay, we are in the process of getting a more amazing device, but for right now... Matt, I hope you have more fun with this, so... Okay, Dani, I did actually write you a poem at, school today. I was thinking about my video, and I was like, I still haven't written you anything. So I did, but I don't think reading poems are very interesting. So maybe I'm gonna try it. And a lot of songs are actually poems, just saying. So I'm gonna kinda try to sing it. 'Cause you change your mind like a girl changes clothes. 'Cause you're hot and you're cold, you're yes and you're no. You're in and you're out, you're up and you're down. Yeah, that song was by Katy Perry, and which, okay, I really don't like her. That song, I have to say, I actually do kind of like. It's a pretty good song. But I don't like Katy Perry herself. Her I Kissed a Girl song made me not like her as a whole, so that really isn't your poem. So here it is. I'm not much of a poem writer, but I'll try. Try, 'cause I'm a fighter. Dani, Dani, you're a random chatterer, and to this group you really matter. We look for word to see you Friday, Friday. That's all I really need to say. I'll make this a little bit longer so you all continue to watch and ponder. But you'll have to wait for the quote of the week. Please don't freak. All I gotta say, Matt, I hope you're happy. Although this wasn't very sappy. 'Cause I'm not much of a poem writer, but I tried, 'cause I'm a fighter. Okay, so I guess I should update you, because Saturday was prom. Yeah, and if you want to know a little bit about that, prom was so much fun. I really liked dressing up, and we had a really good group. There was a little bit of drama, I guess, between like people who had their ex-boyfriends there and who everybody went with. I guess a lot of people had a little bit of drama with that, and I was just kind of like, got prom, just enjoy it, figure out everybody else. But I didn't really say that to them because I don't even know what I'm saying. I don't know. People were sick. People were. I don't know. It was fun, but after prom was a lot of fun too. We ended up leaving 30 minutes early. I was really tired. After a while, you did kind of run out of things to do. But we went and saw The Hypnotist, and I don't know if any of you have seen somebody get hypnotized, but they had like 16 up there. 16 seniors up there, and it was really, really funny. I mean, like, each time that they did it, I mean, I only saw one show, but I heard that they did the same thing. But, like, everybody's reactions, how they reacted to the situations were a lot different, and every time, and I just thought it was really funny. Like, I didn't think it would be funny, but once I got there, it was hilarious. Here's your, don't look at me.
Have a fear that you will
There she is. Today is awesome because prom was Saturday, and because I get to drive to school tomorrow. I can officially call myself a senior because the seniors left yesterday. Leave comments below. That's an order. I want to read comments from you. Matt, I'll see you tomorrow.